failed attempts to fly.
What more could you ask for, you know, winning it in two at home, you know, against a good Miami team? And it's an unreal feeling, you know. We've waited, you know, a few years for this now, and we're going back, so.
The crowd's awesome, man. Can't ask for more than this. Me and Will were just talking about it, and it's awesome to see our guys celebrate and enjoy this like they are. And the crowd was such a huge support for our whole team. It was awesome. Can't ask for anything else.
Living with our eyes half open, maybe we're bent and broken.
For that all year long, and you know, it's Omaha and we're going there. We're pretty pumped and we're just glad we can share with the fans a little bit.
I expected to see a dog pile today, but there was a sense of confidence for the last month that this team was a team of destiny, and this team's not done. I mean, we got some work left to do, and you know, I feel like this team's got as good opportunity as anybody in the country to win a national championship.
You know, I've had faith in this group all along, and what we've done right now, we've got pitching and defense going up there with some guys that feel very hot about their hitting.
This world's got to offer. We want more than the wars of our fires. Everything inside.
And there it is! The Nebraska Cornhuskers will go to Omaha for the third time in the last 5 years.
I told you, I felt sorry for whoever was in our way for our trip to Omaha. And I told you, I felt sorry for them. They were on our way to go to Omaha. So sorry for them or whoever else we got to play. We're ready to go.
The road runs through Lincoln, baby.